Hello! Welcome back to Shuffle. I managed to... very luckily got the Precious Stone because Tails screwed up. Also, this is a prime example of why this map is so hard. Because I once again, only a straight line left or right, and I am now the farthest back. And it's so hard to get ahead of the AI. There's no springs to launch me to the other side. Okie dokie. So, it has to go to 2. So you're probably going to take my S card, but not like I'm going to reach it in time. Wow, she is extra determined to get that damn thing. Good to know that the roulette favors her. Hey, Knuckles. We're probably gonna get an anvil on her head. Well, more like I am, because I'm at a disadvantage. Did one threat actually work? Well, I mean, this is the best time to be Tails, is this map. 4 spaces, aka card. Throw her away. Take a turn away. Oh, she got something good. Or decent. Bah. Put it in front of her. No, but it is in the way of one of these big precious things. First, you always block that path off anyway. Okie dokie. All the good cards are gone. Three it is. God, there's so many negative ring spaces on this thing. But you're welcome. I just shrunk them. Mini game. Ugh, this one sucks too. Walk across the slippery ice to get the force jewel. If Eggman sees you moving, you're out. How far you tilt will adjust your running speed. Don't run too fast, you won't be able to stop. They don't give you enough time. Tails is sabotaging me. Give me the name ring. There's just not enough time. It's impossible. It's such a bullshit meme. Like, you have to run and risk it. I have to get the map quest too. When that pops up. Because I'm close to it. I'm sure you had it too. See if he gets the shortcut to it. That's the one that's the worst too. That thing is the worst. Oh good! Amy gets the press up. Oh, I'm guaranteeing you she had it too. Anvil on my head. I'm gonna take my Eggman card. My next pressure zone is gonna be on that same area too, so she's gonna be close to that one. Oh, she screwed up. But it's impossible for me to get to it. I got 3 ones. Pretty much have to. Oh no! Has to waste 2 turns to get past these things. Oh, this one's. The mini games in this one are pretty fun. Or the accident mini games. That's right. Duck. There's gonna be 2 of them sometime. Girls, Amy. Oh, that's okay. Never mind, I didn't even grab any of the extra ones. Here goes Tails! That one's not that bad. The other one's pretty fun too. Too bad all those wings will be gone next turn. Why? She is screwing up so badly right now. All I care about is just getting close to that thing. Because it's impossible for me to get to it. I have 3 of 4 ones. And so I don't shuffle when I have any cards. Oh, she lost a turn too. Oh, no. She's not getting it. I'm giving either Tails or Knuckles. It's looking like it's Tails. Twelve spaces. I can only go half of that. Thank you. I'm gonna get the anvil on my head. My rings. Good news is that everyone's close together, though. I'm still the farthest back, because I'm assuming the next precious stone is going to be all the way in the back. Nope, showing me at the front. I have the advantage now. Haha. I mean, the one after this is gonna be in the back. Over here. It's gonna be me. Here's all my 100 rings. Void's gonna show up now. That can happen. There's Void. It's past Void. Also, all the way at the front of the train. Damn. Well, for now it's front of the train, but there is the last precious stone. It's all the way up there. You can see it on the side of the screen there. He's gonna attempt the helicopter, huh?
Is that all you got?
So is he. So is she. Everyone's going for it. Well, of course it works in her favor. He's gonna drop her right next to it. Yeah, see, that's why I don't like the helicopter. Oh no! You gonna be the other one? Yep. That one's pretty fun too. Yeah. I got two big ones with you. Gotcha. Oh, the time limit guy. No force jewels, huh? Not a single force jewel. What do you mean? It's 2-1 right now. This one again. And I think I got the crappy job? Yeah. I just hope the AI screws up. Oh, she screwed up. That's like the only way to win against the AI is they screw up. I got my ring count back up. That's actually really good. We're gonna go back for the helicopter. At least AI gets stuck in the loop there. That probably put her in a better position. Honestly, I should probably just hang her out here in the middle because... How many spaces? Yeah, Knuckles is guaranteed to get an anvil on his head. But, well, I'll just stop this part here.